lovely fellas, welcome to Pro Rad Deep Packages, and today we are taking public opinions. Let's see what. The wonderful winter of the year, ladies and gentlemen, and today we're gonna ask people about Christmas and about some general knowledges basically. And today we are going to Patan Darbar Square along with my squad here.
Yo bro.
Yeah, and this is of course Mangal Bazar. We will keep you updated with whatever we do, so you gotta stay in touch, ladies and gentlemen. Catch you in the next frame. You know, you need that level of energy, man. And this is how it looks like from here. Zigzag motorcycle not allowed. That's what it says. And you say, oh boy, yeah, Mangal Bazar area, Patan Darbar Square. That's where we are approaching right now. And we've got questions today. Basically, we're going to talk about religions and celebrations. We don't want to give any particular ideas that might offend, you know, people. We just want to, you know the opinion, and we're curious about it. For now. Yes, in the next frame.
Helmet lock.
Hey, helmet lock garne style ho yo.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, petrol bhitra ek tank bhitra halera hai na. Hey, la genius creative manche harsan kaam gar
raha hai. Pare nanda aba.
Sorry, sorry. Mangal bazar aaye pachi yo na khai kina to mangal bazar. Yo dinu na yo. Four piece to
this. Kati ganta api char piece din. Maile yo char. Jab dhola din ta maile mangal. Alga thulo ma din
hai. Ani pakoda bhaneko pakoda pani huncha. Every chicken is very good. You are 4 hours. You are 3 hours. 110.
You
are
3
hours. You are 3 hours. You are 3 hours. You are 3 hours. You are 3 hours. This is what I was talking about. You can see this cookies. Hmm. Awesome. Yeah, sure.
Cookies na goyo.
Butter chicken no milena ni hai na.
Yeah. Soy huncha re hai.
Don tata haru ta.
एउटा कुरो मलाई के थाहा छ भने मेरो बाबु बाजे मेरो नेपाल मेरो संस्कृति ले त्यो हिन्दू धर्म भन्ने कुरो थाहा छैन अहिले धर्मको नाममा सरी क्रिश्चियन धर्म भन्ने थाहा छैन यो धर्मको नाममा मान्छेले व्यापार गरिरहेछन् हैन बिजनेस गरिरहेछन् त्यो कुरो मलाई मन लागिरहेछ छैन मेरो आफ्नो देशलाई माटोलाई सुहाउने जुन प्रकारको धर्म छ म त्यसलाई सम्मान गर्न चाहन्छु. त्यस कारणले गर्दाखेरि ठिक छ, सबै धर्मलाई म स्वतन्त्रता आफ्नो आफ्नो ठाउँमा छ, तर एउटा कुरो धर्मको नाममा व्यापार गर्ने व्यवसाय गर्ने आफ्नो ठाउँमा मान्छेहरू होला नि, उनीहरूको धर्मलाई म आफ्नो सम्मान गर्छु. तर हाम्रो हिन्दू धर्महरूलाई पनि विभिन्न प्रकारले बाहिर डलर लगानी गरेर गाली गलोज गरिराखेको
धर्मको कुरा हो, सम्मान गरौँ, सबैलाई सम्मान गर्छौँ भनेपछि सकेको, उहाँहरूलाई अब हामीलाई थाहा छैन धेरै भनेपछि सकेको. तर अब ल शिवरात्रि कहिले पर्छ थाहा छ तपाईँलाई?
शिवरात्रि फागुनमा पर्छ.
फागुनमा अनि दसैँ कहिले के के?
दसैँ असोजमा पर्छ, तिहार कार्तिकमा पर्छ. मेरो सबै कुरो थाहा छ नि, मेरो म नेपाली, म हिन्दू, मलाई त्यो कुरा सबै थाहा छ.
तपाईँको शुभ नाम भन्दै?
मेरो प्रेम भण्डारी.
कता बस्नुहुन्छ?
महालक्ष्मी नगरपालिका दुई.
ए दुई ल, भनेपछि अर्को एउटा अन्तिम प्रश्न तपाईँकोलाई होइन, मोबाइल कतिको चलाउनुहुन्छ?
म चलाउँछु.
हो, मोबाइलमा प्राय गेम खेल्नुहुन्छ कि अरू सोसियल मिडियाको सामाजिक सञ्जालहरूको?
म गेम खेल्ने भन्दा पनि म हरेक कुराहरूको न्युजहरू ज्ञान राख्छु, अनि त्यही न्युजहरू हेर्छु, अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय समाचारहरू हेर्छु होइन, अनि आर्थिक कुराहरू हेर्छु. त्यति
हो. कति समय दिनुहुन्छ फोनमा दिनको? लगभग 10 टाइम
म फोन आफूलाई जरुरी पर्दाखेरि गर्छु, जरुरी फोन उठाउँछु, अनि मेरो फ्री टाइममा म आफ्नो आफ्नो परिवारलाई टाइम दिएर केही बचेको कुराहरूलाई चाहिँ म आफ्नो न्युजहरूमा इन्फर्मेसनको कुराहरूमा गर्छु.
धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद. चिसो चिसो मौसम छ, न्यारो भएर बस्नुलाई भेटेर खुसी लाग्यो. थ्याङ्क यू.
कता हो जानु थाल्नु भएको?
हजुर. ए हो, अनि के रे घर कता हो नि? यतै हो
घर त मेरो. रामेछाप.
रामेछाप. ए अनि अहिले यता छोराकोमा? ए हो, अनि कतिको चिसो लागिरहेछ त?
ए चिसो त बुढाबुढी भएर लाग्छ.
बुढाबुढी भएपछि लाग्छ है. अनि त्यसपछि तपाईँलाई क्रिसमस भनेको थाहा छ?
म यसको धर्म मानेको छु.
मान्नु भएको छ?
मान्नुभएको छ.
यही धर्म मान्नुहुन्छ?
यही धर्म.
अनि सान्टा क्लज भनेको थाहा छ?
त्यो त अब म अलिक बुझ्दिनँ.
क्रिसमस कहिलेदेखि मनाउन थालेको?
यो क्यारम खेल्दा रान अब यो बुधबारदेखि.
बुधबारदेखि? ए भनेपछि ल, अब त्यहाँ सान्टा क्लजले के आफूले मागेको इच्छाहरू पुरा गरिदिनुहुन्छ भन्ने छ नि त होइन? अनि आउनु भयो रे, आफूलाई चाहेको इच्छा के पुरा गरिदिनुहुन्छ रे सान्टा क्लजले भनेपछि तपाईँले के माग्नुहुन्छ त? भन्नु त ल, आज एउटा जान्न मन लाग्यो हामीलाई. तपाईँलाई के चाहिँ चाहिन्छ, के चाहिँ माग्नुहुन्छ होला, मतलब भनौँ न
भगवान्को समक्ष छ भने अब पैसाहरूको समक्ष छ, बुढी मान्छे कमाउन सक्दिन, अहिले यति साग मानमेन चर्चमा जान्छु, पाठ पर्यनदेखि आउनु भएको छ, आज जानुहुन्छ पर्यनमा
चिकन
लाउनेको के महत्व होइन त?
महत्व लाग्दैन, त्यसको पनि आफ्नो आफ्नो, त्यो सबै धर्मको आफ्नो आफ्नो महत्व भयो नि होइन? त्यसलाई खुसी लाग्यो आमासँग कुरा गरेर. मेरी क्रिसमस है त, अब क्रिसमस लाग्दैछ. थ्याङ्क यू.
अनि बुढी मान्छेले खै त के दिनुहुन्छ? दिनु पर्यो नि
अब. ए
बुढी
आमालाई अब हामी सान्टा क्लज भनेको होइन? ठ्याक्कै मेरो तर्फबाट पैसा चाहिएको छ होइन? अब धेरै त मैले सकिनँ, जति सकिन्छ दिदी है त.
धन्यवाद.
Ka guys, I'm Patan Nepal super much away. I come chiso chiso mausam cha. I'm talking about celebrations here.
अलिकति फुर्सदमा बस्नु भएको छ बुवाहरूसँग गफ गर्न मन लाग्यो मलाई बुवाहरू एकछिन गफ गर्न सकिन्छ हो स्वागत छ यहाँहरूलाई आफ्नै अनलाइनमा पहिला प्रथम त है अनि त्यसपछि अब चिसो चिसो मौसम छ कतिको चिसो लागिरहेछ महसुस अनि हामीले अहिले सिधै हाम्रो पोइन्टको कुरा गरौँ धर्म कुन धर्म मान्नुहुन्छ
हिन्दू धर्म
बुद्ध धर्म ए भनेपछि ल क्रिसमस आउँदैछ होइन त्यसको बारेमा त थाहा छ नि
क्रिसमस बारेमा म चाहिँ त्यति लाग्दैन बुढो भइसक्यो म अहिले 63 वर्ष 8 महिना भइसक्यो
त्यसमा
चाहिँ आजकलको भर्खरको ठिकाहरू चाहिँ सोध्यो भने राम्रो हुन्छ
होइन होइन क्रिसमसकै बारेमा पनि एउटा के भनिन्छ भन्दाखेरि सान्टा क्लज आउँछन् रे होइन परबाट कतै अनि त्यसपछि आफूलाई चाहिएको आफूलाई मागेको कुराहरू इच्छाहरू पुरा गर्छन् रे भन्ने एउटा सुनिन्छ नि होइन अब त्यो विश्वास गर्नेलाई एउटा कुरा सत्य होला होइन तपाईँ एउटा त्यस्तै कोही आउने भयो ल हाम्रो अब बुद्ध धर्ममा पनि कोही हुनुहुन्छ अब बुद्ध भगवान्को एउटा भनौँ न दूत जो पनि हुनुहुन्छ नि होइन बुद्ध भगवान् पनि आफै भएर आउनुभयो होइन ल कोही आएर ल मैले चाहेको तिमीले चाहेको पुरा गरिदिन्छु भनेर भन्नुभयो भने के चाहिँ इच्छा छ होला तपाईँलाई एउटा मलाई जान्न मन लाग्यो के माग्नुहुन्छ
मलाई चाहिँ त्यो आफ्नो स्वास्थ्यलाई निरोगी भोस् अरू केही माग्दैन
अरू वस्तु केही पनि चाहियो है सबैभन्दा ठुलो कुरा स्वास्थ्य नै हो नि
होइन
अनि ल हेल्थकै कुरा आयो
नो स्मोकिङ नो ड्रिङ्क वी आर फ्रम चाइल्ड फ्रेड स्कुलदेखिको पछाडि
यु गाइज हैव बीन फ्रेंड्स सिन्स चाइल्डहुड
वाओ या स्कुल स्कुलमा बसेदेखि
हाउ लङ हैज इट बीन अहिले कति वर्ष
भयो नियरली आई थिंक 50 इयर्स ओभर
50 इयर्स वाओ फ्रेंडशिप अफ 50 इयर्स गाइस
स्टिल टुगेदर
ऑसम ऑसम अनि मलाई अर्को सोध्न मन लागेको हेल्थ र वेल्थ दुइटै कुरा आयो अब दुइटैसँग रिलेटेड भनेको एउटा मोबाइल होइन यसले हेल्थ त हानि पनि गर्छ तर सँगसँगै वेल्थ पनि चाहिन्छ होइन दुइटालाई हानि गर्ने कुरा छ अब यो चाहिँ कतिको चलाउनुहुन्छ तपाईँले
मोबाइल हजुर अब मोबाइल भनेको अब साथीहरूको आयो होइन इमर्जेन्सी काम जस्तै अब घरको काम होइन बाहिरको काम आयो भने मात्रै दिनको अरे 6-7 कल हुन्छ
दिनको 6-7 कल जस अरू यता हेर्ने न्युज हेर्ने
अथवा
फेसबुकहरू यताउति चलाउनुहुन्छ आउँदैन चलाउनु युट्युबहरू हेर्न आउँछ
छोराहरू हेर्छ
मेरो नाम प्रदीप बास्तोला अनि हाम्रो चाहिँ युट्युबमा आफ्नै अनलाइन भन्ने च्यानल छ छोराहरूले हेर्नुहुन्छ भने तपाईँहरूको पनि आउँछ यो कुरा हेर्न भन्नुहोस् है
तै
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच तपाईँहरूलाई एकदम सुस्वास्थ्यको कामना
गोगुल पासपोर्टको भाइ
हजुर
संचार मन्त्री
ए होइन नि होइन होइन नि होइन नि
त्यो चिन्छु
ए हो हस् खुसी लाग्यो अब
त्यो पनि खुसी लाग्यो हामीले जस्तो मान्छेलाई होइन भयो भने चिज त धेरै ठुलो कुरो हो नि गड ब्लेस यु गड ब्लेस
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच एकछिन भए पनि खुसी बाँडौँ भन्ने हिसाबले हो नि त होइन होइन बोलेर अलिकति
भोलि धेरै राम्रो लाग्यो राम्रो त्यसै उहाँले तपाईँको नाम लिएको बलिउडको अनिल कपुर उहाँको परिचय दिन्छ
ए हजुर
उहाँको धेरै मद्रासीहरू फिल्म कलाकार आयो भने उहाँको पसलको सुटिङ गर्छ बौद्धमा 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 पसल कपुरहरू आशा पारे
कुरा गर्नुहुन्छ भने कसरी कसरी कुरा गर्नुहुन्छ मलाई इन्ट्रेस्ट लाग्यो
मेरो उहाँहरू मेरो पसलमा भौडीको पसल छ मेरो 2025 सालमा अनि पसल हुँदाखेरि उहाँहरू सुटिङमा आउँदाखेरि अब उहाँहरूको फिल्म पनि भन्छु पहिले सुरुमा आएको थियो देवानन्दको हरे राम हरे कृष्ण
उहाँ
2028 सालमा आउनु हुँदाखेरि म 15 वर्षको देवानन्द 48 हामी दुईजनाको अन्तर 33 वर्षको फरक छ त्यति बेलामा मुमताजसँग प्रेम चोपडा एकदम एफटी खाक सबैसँग मैले कुरा गरेर हामी कुरा गरेर मिटिङ जस्तै गरेर कुरा
गर्ने
पच्चिस सालमा अतिथि कलाकार भएर सञ्जय डट्टुको ढेरी आउनुभयो उहाँ जस्तो राम्रो मान्छे मैले देखेको छैन एकदमै राम्रो उहाँको श्रीमती पनि राम्रो हुनु गीत
एकदम खुसी लाग्यो हजुर यहाँहरूसँग कुरा गरेर है र बौद्धमा आएपछि हजुरसँग
अहिले मेरो बौद्धमा छैन छोडेर आएछ कि म एक्लै हुन्छ मेरो बुवा आमा दाइहरू सबै बित्नुभयो म एक्लै बस्छु
अहिले कहाँ बस्नु
अहिले म मेरो घर यहाँ पाटन ढोका जाने बाटोमा
त्यहाँ इन्जिनियरिङ क्याम्पस इन्जिनियरिङ
क्याम्पस त्यहाँनिर त्यो भन्दा तर बस्छु तपाईँ मलाई एकदम फिल्म एक्टर जस्तै हिरो जस्तै लाग्यो
र
अब नितेश देशमुख छ नि म त वा भन्छ नि
खुसी लाग्यो खुसी लाग्यो हजुर हो फिल्म पनि छ मेरो आफ्नै अनलाइन भन्ने
छ
आफ्नै अनलाइन युट्युब च्यानल फिगरको कोला भन्ने गीत छ नि त्यही गीत हो होइन एकदम खुसी लाग्यो हजुर है भेटेर न्यानो गरेर बस्नु होला है फेरि भेटौँला यस्तै जुरे छ हस् गाइज एकदम रमाइलो हुन्छ मान्छेहरूसँग खुसी साट्न होइन यहीँ हो पछाडि पनि हेर तिमी होइन अहिले पाटन दरबार स्क्वाडमा छौ दिस इज यु नो प्रिटी मच अफ अ वन्डरफुल एम्बियन्स एन्ड दिस इज काइन्ड अफ अ प्राइड अफ नेपाल हियर एन्ड वी टकिङ अबाउट पाटन दरबार स्क्वायर लेडिज एन्ड जेन्टलमेन द्याट इज वेयर वी आर एट राइट नाउ एब्सोल्युटली लभिङ इट आई क्यान सी सो मेनी पिपल एन्ड दे आर बिजी विथ अल देयर पर्सनल स्टफ्स एन्ड we could see such a lovely Jupiter here. Wow, I wonder if that's a moon or a Jupiter. Wow.
That's awesome, man. Photo, paila photo.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pro-Rad Deep Package and we are here at Patan Darbar Square enjoying to the fullest and we are talking to people about celebrations. Christmas is approaching, it is very cold regarding the weather and yeah, I want all of you to stay warm and you know, keep up with the warm thing with you. And today we are here to ask people if they celebrate Christmas or if they know about Christmas, if they use mobile phones and what do they use? Do they use the social medias or do they invest their time on games or whatsoever and etc. You know, there are so many topics. We've already talked to a few people and we are talking to more people here.
हाई हेलो नमस्कार अनि हार्दिक स्वागत गर्न चाहन्छु यहाँहरू सम्पूर्णलाई प्रो रेडी प्याकेज अनि हाम्रो प्रो रेडी दाई अनि अहिले चाहिँ यहाँ मुनको अगाडि बसेर पुरा पोज दिँदै हुनुहुन्छ कतरा कतरा पोज दिँदै हुनुहुन्छ ओहो अनुहार हेर त अनुहार
Guys, I am going to the moon. Second. I am going to the moon. Second.
Bye.
I am going to the moon. I am ready with the backpack, the Zune crane, Aman. अमन यहाँ चलो अमनसँग सोध्न चाहन्छु क्रिसमसको बारेमा के थाहा छ
मलाई क्रिसमसको बारेमा त्यस्तो थाहा छ केही थाहा छैन है
हो मनाउनु पनि मनाइँदैन है
मनाउँछ मनाउँछ आइसक्यो कस्तो अन्त त्यस्तै खाले मनाइन्छ
ठिकै छ अब के
नेपालीले मनाउनु कस्तो
क्वेसन लेखिदिउँ हुने हो होइन Guys, अहिले हामी फाइनल्ली मुनमा आइसकेका छौँ यस यु हर्ड द्याट राइट वी ल्यान्डेड अन मुन एन्ड भेरी सेफली द यन्त्र वाज पल्सर 150 किरिङ अहिले पाटन दरबार स्क्वायरमा यु कुड सी दिस ब्युटिफुल साइट हियर विच इज द लुनाटिक अफकोर्स द्याट्स वाट इट इज स्टेटेड द्याट एन्ड We are here for a hunt actually. We want opinion of people and we are here hunting people to talk to us. Excuse me brother. Hami kura garna sakchau ekchin? Sakdainau. Oh that's sad. Sakchau? Sakdainau. Mask ma chhau. Ko sang kura garne hola? As a mask man haru sang kura garna man lagcha. Excuse me brother. Tapai sang kura garna sakinchha? Time chaina. Oh la thik chha time ekdam mahatwapurna. नमस्ते हामी एकछिन कुरा गर्न सक्छौँ यो हाम्रो आफ्नै अनलाइनमा अहिले हामी चाहिँ एउटा ओपिनियन लिइरहेको छौँ कि होइन क्रिसमसको बारेमा छ, थाहा छ तपाईँलाई? हजुर, मतलब क्रिसमसको बारेमा मात्र होइन, दुई तिनवटा टपिक छ जसमा चाहिँ हामीले ओपिनियन लिइरहेको छौँ होइन। पहिलो चिज क्रिसमस, सान्टा थाहा छ तपाईँलाई क्रिसमसको बारेमा है?
25 डिसेम्बरमा एभ्री इयर मनाइन्छ, सान्टा क्रिस्चियनहरूले मनाउनुहुन्छ त्यही, तर हाम्रो काठमाडौँमा चाहिँ अब हामीले अब भाटभटिनीमा सेलहरू लगायो भने चाहिँ क्रिसमसमा भनेर जान्छौँ, रमाइलो गर्छौँ। सो क्रिस्चियन हुनु नै जरुरी छैन क्रिसमस मनाउनुलाई,
छैन। द्याट्स अ वन्डरफुल ओपिनियन द्याट यु गेभ राइट नाउ होइन। एन्ड मलाई खास जान्न मन लागेको कुरा चाहिँ, पहिला तपाईँको नाम भनिदिनु न।
मेरो नाम चाहिँ दीक्षा थापा हो।
दीक्षा थापा कता बस्नुहुन्छ? घरै त्यही हो,
बसुन्धारा।
अनि ल, सान्टा क्लज आयो अरे क्रिसमसमा होइन, अनि यस्तो कुनै इच्छा हुन्छ अरे तपाईँको पुरा हुन्छ अरे भनेपछि चाहिँ के इच्छा गर्नुहुन्थ्यो होला? वी जस्ट सो क्युरियस टु नो एक्चुअली।
इच्छा अब आई थिङ्क मेरो अहिले इच्छा भनेको चाहिँ राम्रो जिते आओस्, राम्रो जिपिए आओस् यो
सेमिस्टरमा। त्यति मात्रै सान्टा नै आयो भने पनि,
सान्टा आयो भने अब पायो भने त अब प्यालेस माग्न सके होला है।
प्यालेस, ओके,
प्यालेस आई वुड से प्यालेस, किनकि बच्चीदेखि मेरो चाहिँ कस्तो प्यालेसमा बस्ने जस्तो प्रिन्सेस टाइपको एउटा रहर थियो।
Wow. Oh, now that's what we've seeked for, you know, jun answer khojirajyo. Anyway, aba arko topic ma am hami haina, arko topic chai mobile ko barema chha, kati ko use garnuhuncha mobile?
गरिरहन्छु
युज हो। अनि यसमा बेसिकली चाहिँ गेम खेल्नुहुन्छ या सोसियल मिडिया चलाउनुहुन्छ या अन्य कुनै प्रेफरेन्स छ यहाँ?
सोसियल मिडिया नै हो धेरै, अब मेसेन्जर होइन, किनकि त्यहाँ हाम्रो क्लासमा के हुन्छ एक्टिभिटी कुरा हुन्छ नि, स्न्यापच्याट पनि चलाउँछु। इन्स्टाग्राम चाहिँ मैले अहिले चलाउँदिनँ, बिकज मैले धेरै एडिक्ट भएँ अनि आई निडेड सम ब्रेक भनेरै मैले डिलिट गरेको इन्स्टाग्राम चाहिँ।
डु यु थिंक इन्स्टाग्राम इज दैट एडिक्टिव?
या इट इज।
And if it is addictive, it is sort of harmful to people as well, right?
Yeah, exactly. Ab maile pani mero productivity ma alikati aam gare ki de paaye ke aba aune bitike Instagram khulne haina story halna man lagcha ni ta aba jase ham yo art exhibition ma asum yo halna man lagcha sathi harule hale pachi so I malai chai tyo need jun halne story chai aile malai tyo ichha chaina ke tei bhara ma delete gare ke tyo.
Oh nice, bhane pachi so how worth it do you think Facebook is?
Facebook aba इट डिपेन्ड्स अन द कन्टेन्ट, कि कस्तो कन्टेन्टलाई फलो गर्छु कि मैले, अब मैले न्युजलाई अथेन्टिक न्युजलाई फलो गर्छु कि होइन, यतिकै मिमलाई, मिम मिम पनि राम्रै कुरा हो तर इट डिपेन्ड्स अन वाट वी फलो।
अनि ल, फेसबुक पनि भइहाल्यो, इन्स्टाग्राम तपाईँ चलाउनुहुन्न होइन, अनि स्न्यापच्याट चलाउनुहुन्छ भनिहाल्नु, ट्विटर त चलाउनुहुन्छ होइन, युट्युब चाहिँ, युट्युब चाहिँ कतिको चलाउनुहुन्छ?
युट्युब पनि चलाउँछु, मेरो च्यानल पनि थियो होइन।
ए हो, लेट्स गिव अ शाउट आउट टु योर च्यानल प्लीज।
दीक्षा थापा हो मेरो च्यानल, त्यस्तो धेरै मैले एउटा मात्रै दुईवटा मात्रै भ्लग बनाएको छु, मलाई चाहिँ भ्लग बनाउनु एकदम इच्छा छ, अनि पछि त्यो टाइम नभएर अनि त्यही भएर अलि बनाएको।
द्याट्स अ ग्रेट थिङ टु नो होइन, वी अल्सो, यस, वी अल्सो मेक भ्लग्स एन्ड दिस इज आफ्नै अनलाइन च्यानल,
अनलाइन
च्यानल, एन्ड आई एम मेकिङ भ्लग्स एन्ड द्याट्स कल्ड प्रो राड डीप प्याकेज। प्याकेजमा यति धेरै कुराहरू हुन्छ, सबै मिश्रित हुन्छ कि के हुन्छ के हुन्छ, एक्चुली मलाई पनि पुरै थाहा छैन होइन, सो द्याट आई जस्ट स्टार्टेड होइन।
अनि
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच, अनि हेर्नु होला ल, तपाईँले पनि सब्सक्राइब गर्नु होला, एन्ड वी आर सो प्लिज टु मिट यु, मेरी क्रिसमस
है,
थ्याङ्क यू, थ्याङ्क यू। वाओ, त्यसै गरी यहाँ हुनुहुन्छ, तपाईँसँग दुई मिनट गफ गर्न सकिन्छ? सकिँदैन, उहाँ लजाउनु प्रायः मान्छे। हाई देयर, क्यान आई टक टु यु गाइज फर कपल अफ मिनट्स? Actually, maybe 5 minutes?
We're in the middle of an interview, but
I'm not sure. Oh, you're in an interview anyway. So, am I disturbing?
Okay, wow,
you know how to speak in Nepali too. What's your good name, by the way?
I'm Simon.
Simon. Pradeep here, nice to meet you. And you?
I'm
Shriju. Shriju. Nice to meet you guys. And we have this YouTube channel, Aafnai Online, and we're taking opinions on this episode especially. I assume that you are a Christian. Or do you at least celebrate Christmas?
Yeah,
yes,
course,
you do.
Yeah,
and you too? No? Okay, I just want to know that if Santa comes here and, you know, grants you the wish that you have seeked for, what would that wish be? We're just so curious to know.
I mean, I grew up in Canada,
uh-huh.
and for me, Christmas wasn't Christmas without snowfall.
Without snow.
So it's a big wish, but even if Kamanu could have a little bit of snow on Christmas.
That's so much rare in Kathmandu.
Last year, Bhaktapur had snow, so...
That's why I'm saying it's so rare. It was just last year. and you know, I just wanted to know if you knew since when we did start to celebrate Christmas.
Since when?
Yes. That's a tough question, right now.
I mean, within the culture, like when Jesus was born, but obviously that's not Christmas. So maybe 300 years ago.
300 years ago. That's 336, so I think.
Like yeah, 1720.
All right. So moving to another topic here, I would want to know that from you. Do you use mobile phones for social media or games more?
I think for social media more.
For social media. How long in a day, you know, how many hours do you spend on social medias? To be precise or approximately?
Around 2 hours.
Around 2 hours a day. And what do you surf at it mostly? You know, you love Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat?
I'm usually scrolling through Twitter.
Twitter?
To find stories because I'm a reporter. And but besides that, I also use Netflix, if that counts as a social media. Yeah, that's.
And you speak so politely, so slowly, it's so hard for me to listen to you. But I got you, you're a reporter, right?
Yeah.
Which channel do you report for, or which magazine it is?
The Kathmandu Post.
The Kathmandu Post. Wow. It's a pleasure to meet you guys again, and thank you so much for your time. You guys were in an interview, and thank you again for your time. Merry Christmas. As I said, we're taking opinions right now, and we're hunting for opinions. We're seeking for people who can talk to, and I know. Not the couple. No, we don't want to disturb them, you know. We just. I think we need to take a break here. Till then, catch you in the next one. We are here to, you know, take opinions from people. I suppose you celebrate Christmas.
Yeah, I do.
What's your good name?
Sarah. My name is Sarah.
And where are you from?
Portugal.
Yeah. Wow,
Cristiano
Ronaldo is my favorite
Cristiano
player.
Ronaldo.
Yes, I'm a fan of him actually. Anyway, do you know that since when we started celebrating Christmas?
No, actually I didn't know you celebrated Christmas.
I mean, we do, I'm a Hindu, so I celebrate too.
Yeah.
But I just wanted to know if you know.
That you celebrate?
Since no. That not me, that people.
The people here,
yes,
in Nepal.
Of course.
No, exactly.
Not
you?
Here in Nepal, like in the world. Like the Christian people in the world who celebrate Christmas. Since when they start to celebrate it?
No, I don't know.
No?
Exactly, no.
Okay.
I know that it changes a lot. So a lot of people were celebrating during the King's Day, when the kings offered the presents to the baby Jesus. But nowadays they celebrate when Jesus was born, actually.
If you find it on Google, you know, it says 336. That's what it says. Anyway, I just want to move on to another question here.
Mm-hmm.
You know, do you believe in Santa Claus? No.
Why?
I just want to ask if Santa Claus appear here in front of you and you know, ask you anything. I mean, if you would ask you to wish for anything, what would that wish be? What would you want from the Santa Claus?
We don't want anything from Santa. Santa Claus is for children. Didn't you know?
And we are the children of God. I mean, don't you think so?
And then Coca-Cola invented that figure to get money from people. And so, so no one has something at home, only for children. It's very funny. It's like a play for children.
Don't you think that we are also the children at some point? Or
you were at some point, or you are still, but it's up to you.
And you think you're so mature? I mean, don't you think
it's
so childish at times?
For example, I didn't have Santa because I'm 30, and when I was a kid, Santa didn't exist.
You didn't know about Santa?
No, exactly. So that is America. And so it took a few years for that to come to.
What is the occasion? I'm so curious to know. What is the occasion that you celebrate the most? I mean, when it is that you get so happy?
Then we get happy.
It's your birthday?
Well, I'm happy, yeah, especially with the birthday. Well, first you didn't ask if I was religious, because I'm not. I celebrated Diwali as well, uh-huh. And I'm not a Hindu, uh-huh. But I have a lot of friends that uh-huh. they are. And I went to Buddhist ceremonies, and I'm not a Buddhist. Okay. And so, like I met a lot of Nepalese, they celebrate Christmas and they are not Christian.
Yes.
But every time you have a reason to be gathered with your family, uh-huh. you just do it. And for that reason, I don't believe Christmas or the King's Day should be banished, or Pasch. Do we say Pasch? The Easter. Because it's a good reason for you to be gathered with your family. So okay. that shouldn't be banished. Although our beliefs are very different. And I think people shouldn't be joking with one's beliefs. So if a kid believes in Santa, I won't tell, this is your father dressed like Santa. No, just too late with it and with time. No one believes in the bunny, Easter bunny as well.
That's so,
and it's so weird.
That's weird but true, you know. It's your belief kind of thing. And you know, that's what wise people do. They get happy and they search for occasions, you know, they make occasions.
That's why. I mean, in India, I don't know Nepal because I just recently moved here. I don't know how many celebrations you have.
But so many.
In India, there are so many. Because you want a reason to be partying all the time, right?
Yes.
Like us. I think
we
that
have
is
365 days and we have 364 celebrations actually.
Yeah. And actually now we are doing the Holi mm-hmm. as yes. well. And we don't even know what the Holi means, but we love the colors.
Yes.
And we want to go out to the streets and
celebrate the way the people do here, right?
It's not. Probably it's not the same. But
basically,
the same,
we're just
color,
trying to get happy and
try to,
you know,
copy the
copy feeling. It and, you know, learn to get happy end of the day. Okay, I'm moving on to another topic here. Do you use mobile phones? Do you use it for games mostly or for the social medias?
Yeah, mostly social media. Yeah.
Social media. You don't play games?
No.
No. Yes.
See,
I could tell. I could tell you don't play games at mobile. What do you use the most?
Social media. Also to make calls
Messenger, Viber,
and calculator.
And calculator.
Yeah, it's very handy.
Uh-huh. Well, that's certainly an application.
Yeah, you should use it here.
Yes, of course. That's a utility and you are using it very wisely. I can tell, you know. One last question. How many hours in a day do you spend in mobile phones? Or if you don't, do you whatsoever?
Well, that depends. At least maybe 3 hours, I would say. If you are in the traffic, you get your mobile.
I heard from somewhere, you know, asking about opinions with different people here. Somebody just said me that it is so addictive and it might be harmful to people in certain ways. Do you believe in it? In social media? Okay, let me be precise. The Instagram, you know, is hampering people. Do you believe in certain ways? What's your perception?
Yeah, I believe some people. For some people, it's not good because they are isolated and then they are showing things they are not appreciating when they are there. But also, it depends. For a lot of good things, it helps to spread the word.
You can make the most out of it if you know how to use it properly, right?
It's up to you what you want and what you expect from that, you know. I have a very close group of friends. Some people prefer to have a lot of people following them because they feel better. But I can say that if I have 1,000 people following me, I don't feel okay, you know, because I don't feel that I'm sharing with my friends. So I take extra care when I'm sharing something. So I don't feel comfortable with that. When I'm with my group, a retreat group, I feel comfortable sharing everything. So for me, it's better. But also, it depends.
That's great. That's great. Thank you so much for your time. You know, I liked you so much. That's why.
What is your name?
My name is Pradeep Bastola. And what's your name?
Are you Nepalese?
Yes, of course.
From Kathmandu.
Yes, of course. Okay. I am.
What happens here with the moon? Why do we have a moon in a temple?
Because it represents the lunatic time here at this time. You know,
okay.
And it is.
And the scale. Related to
something. Let me be honest, I don't know that.
You don't know.
That much too.
Because
but this is the time
here. Yeah. To have a moon in a you are an sorry, is it too strong the light for you here?
too
are you afraid of Santa showing up because I'm here?
No, my eyes are so sharp and that's why.
I'm sorry. Right,
you know,
what is
just
the channel?
Infect people or inject people.
I've let you know the channel. You're messing with me about Santa. Do you believe that Western people believe in Santa? Really?
No,
do you have that information here? Yeah, it's completely wrong. Yeah.
Yes, no. We've heard about Santa, you know.
Okay. But you know
we've
that...
We've just heard about Santa. We've never met them. And I was just curious.
But no one...
That child is still in me and I just want to know if that's for real.
But, I mean, do you know that it was Coca-Cola who invented the figure?
No. That I got to learn from you. Thank you so much.
Really?
You
didn't know?
I can tell now, you know, but I didn't think
it's
that
American.
Way.
That's why all the world like bought that. Because it's American. And we are in Portugal at least. We are not very fan.
And I love Portugal.
Have you been there?
No, I just love it.
That's
Cristiano from Portugal and you're
and
so
because
beautiful.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the place must be so beautiful.
Okay, let me know the
channel?
Your channel. Stop recording, isn't it? Now it's off record now.
So I know that on YouTube means own.
Okay.
Guys, we all know that you know we should respect every religion here. You know, religion is making people disciplined, and that's what religions are supposed to do. And you know, occasions means happiness, and that's what that's why it was invented. Actually, that's what I think. You know, celebrations are meant for happiness, and that's what Christmas is all about. I am a Hindu personally, but I don't care if there's a Christmas or if there's an Eid or if there's Tihar, Diwali, Dasai. You know, I celebrate every occasion, and it's just a reason for me to stay happy, and that's what it is. And you know, we all should learn to live in peace and harmony. And with that message, you know, I hope Aafnai Online has got into the streets and into the people outside of home, outside of studio. And you know, we're just expanding, we're just growing, the family is getting bigger and bigger, and we are so proud, so happy about it. That's why we're celebrating here, and I hope you liked this episode as well. You know what to do, drop in the comments and let us know what you want to see in your channel, because this is your channel too. It's our channel, it's Aafnai Online, guys. That's it for now, that's a wrap. And where are my guys, my squad? I don't see them. Have they gone to the moon?
Oh my god!
दिपेशले भ्लग बनाउने रे फुड भ्लग
फुड भ्लग हामीले बनाउन लागेको होइन के हो ओके यहाँ चाहिँ दामी चिया पाइन्छ अरे होइन
यहाँ र
टाउको चिया खानुपर्छ ट्याक्क पाटन
चिया
भ्लगको Yeah, vlog.
Hey guys, it's time for us to have tea break and we're gonna start this camera off for now. Yes!